endorsement. Ano feeling mo to be work together for Brilliant Skin?
Yun, okay, okay. Feeling, working together with Blight. First endorsement namin to together. Alam ko, inaabangan to ng mga Kyle Drea. Sobrang nagpapasalamat kami, siyempre kay Miss Glenda, dahil sinama po ako sa Brilliant Family. I'm so happy to be working with Blight, not just in the acting world or the singing world or the dancing world sa ASAP, pero ngayon, kasama kami sa isang endorsement. I'm super happy and blessed.
How was it working with Miss Glenda and the Brilliant Skin family?
As of now? Siyempre, medyo bago pa lang po ako, pero ramdam ko talaga na may pamilya sila na buo. From the staff all the way to Miss Glenda and everyone that works in the Brilliant family, ramdam mo talaga yung pamilya nila. Nakaka-inspire talaga yung kwento ni Miss Glenda kung paano nabuo yung Brilliant Skin throughout the years. And I'm just so blessed to be part of the family, like I said.
Ano pang dapat
abangan sa pamilya? Marami po eh. Sa totoo lang, hindi ko pa pwede sabihin lahat. Kasi baka maunahan ko sila mag-teaser, mag-promote, baka magalit pa sila sa akin. Pero isang kwento na talagang hindi ko akalain na gagampanan ko. I didn't think I would be part of this big of a project. Sobrang happy ako na nakasama ako sa isang napakalaking cast. From Piolo, Tito Pip, Ismailin, Shaina, napakadami pong artista na sobrang blessed and happy po ako na makasama sila. Ang dapat nyo ang abangan siguro, abangan nyo kung bakit sagrado ang pamilya.
So next po, what are you most proud of being Brilliant Skin endorser?
What am I most proud of? Like I said, kung paano po kasi nabuo yung Brilliant Skin, kita mo from the ground up talaga ginawa ni Miss Glenda. She really worked hard and she made a really big company out of what she started with. And sobrang nakaka-inspire yun sa lahat ng mga taong nangangarap. Di lang ako blessed dahil kasama ako sa kumpanya nila, pero nakasama na po ako sa pamilya. And I'm hoping that this is a long partnership na talagang makaka-inspire po sa iba.
Is it true that are you playing sweet music together and how you take care and protect each other?
Is it true that we play sweet music together? Wow! Is it true?
Ang sabi ko, we love music kasi.
Totoo naman eh. Me and Blythe, one thing that we get along with very well is our music taste. Pero doon din kami nagsimula. We always had the same music taste talaga. So totoo naman, we play. Sige. Blythe has better music taste. Sige. Pero ever since, music has always been something that we connect with. And yeah, totoo naman, we play sweet music. Maraming sweet music eh. Yeah. Most excited, it's been a while since I've been in Boracay. Pinakauna sa lahat, nasa Boracay kami. That's one big thing that I'm most excited about. Sobrang happy ako. Thank you, Miss Glenda, for bringing all of us here sa Boracay. sa Boracay. What else am I excited about? To meet the rest of the family of Brilliant Skin. Napakadaming tao dito sa Boracay. Daming nagpunta and I can't wait to meet every single one of them, lahat ng manonood, and yeah.
You are both busy artists. What keeps you centered?
Centered like humble. Right? Well,
what's up?
Nung bata po kasi ako, kapag may pinagpe-pray ako, lagi nasa prayers ko yung sana tulungan niyo pa rin ako na please help me to keep my feet on the ground. Pero Tagalog, ano ba yung Tagalog?
Papapababa?
Basta ganun. Sa lahat ng prayers ko po, nandun na siya. So, ewan ko, yun lang yung
prayers.
Sa akin na maging ganito pa rin, I guess.
I guess pinaka, laging tinusturo sa akin ng nanay tatay ko. Huwag mo kalimutan kung saan ka nanggaling. There's a reason why you're here. At yun, isang dahilan kung bakit ka nandito ay dahil sa mga tao na nakapalipot sa'yo at dahil sa kung saan ka nanggaling.
Yeah, at saka ano, ewan ko. Parang never lang namin kasi kami, lalo na kami dalawa ni Kyle, parang never lang namin naisip na ipapasok sa isip namin yung pagiging artista namin o ano. Kasi andito naman po talaga kami kasi ito po yung passion namin. Mm-hmm. Hindi para talaga kami yung maging number one or whatever. Never po umasok sa utak namin yung ano. Kasi gusto lang talaga namin magtrabaho.
Oo, tapos mapuputol din naman po yung mga ulo namin.
Pag yeah, yun nga. Pag naman po ulo ko, hindi po yung pwede kay mama.
Okay po. So, fun question lang po from the press. If you could only use one real estate product for the rest of your life, which one would it be and why?
1, 2, 3, sunscreen!
Next po is, if you could bring any celebrity friends to the launch event, who would it be and why? For Andrea po muna.
Well, tinatanong po ba to? Of course, best friend ko, si Bea.
Patay,
for ano,
kayo naman
po. Best friend ko, si Leon.
So, next po.
For Kyle, ano ang brilliant quality ni Blythe?
Wow! Everything.
Maganda mo kanina.
Sige. Brilliant quality ni Blythe?
Tapos ako yung everything mo lang ako.
Sorry. Brilliant quality. Kailangan ang brilliant quality?
Sinagot ko yung agad sa akin.
Wait lang. Kailangan ang maganda
eh. Okay, yung question.
So, you know, sa dami. brilliant qualities ni Blythe. Pinaka paborito ko sa kanya ay totoo siya sa akin. Totoo kami sa isa't isa. Never niya ako pinabayaan. At lagi siya nandito para sa akin.
Alright, awesome. So next po, what do you enjoy most about working together?
Does it feel like working? Yun siguro, pinaka para sa akin, baka trabaho para sa'yo, pero...
Wow! Well, si ate, yung PA ko, actually si ate sabay, masaya siya kapag nandito si Kai. Kasi... Kapag may do it din, alam ko din sasalutin na kami. Do it!
Mamaya!
Masaya na sa akin kapag katrabaho ko si Kyle is, parang alam mo yun, yung parang hindi naman sa sinasabi kung siya yung mag-aalaga sa akin lahat, pero meron akong nasasandalan, gano'n.
Huwag
ka masyado, huwag ka
malaki ko ulo ko.
Yan, okay na po tayo.